Welcome to today's Tech Support Tuesday video, and today I'm going to show you how to identify an Ethernet cable. Now, an Ethernet cable is what you would typically be connecting a computer to the network with. And if we take a look at a modem and router, you're going to have on the back of the modem an Ethernet connection, which is then going to be connected to the router, also with an Ethernet connector. Now, on the back here, if we go ahead and take a close look, looks very similar to like a phone cable. However, instead of only having two or four wires, it actually has eight wires for a total of four pairs. Now, when looking at an Ethernet cable, you want to go ahead and make sure that it has all eight wires inside of the Ethernet cable on the end. If it doesn't, then it is limited to 10/100 speeds instead of full gigabit. Now, looking at the end here, you'll see it has this little tooth that when it goes ahead and gets pushed into the RJ45 socket here, it will go ahead and clip. Now, if it doesn't clip, then there's a possibility that the plastic tooth here might not be sticking up enough, or that it could have broken off. And looking at the end straight head on, again, this is what a RJ45 or Ethernet cable looks like. The RJ45 is the name of the plastic end that is at the end of the cable. I hope you learned something new today, and I'll catch you on the next one.